Okay. I admit it. I got a little watery-eyed when Magician Gordon punched me. Okay? But, I mean, look at me. I'm a softie. I gotta answer that phone.
Most about Joker?
What?
The charisma, you know. He could make you laugh, cry, and bleed all at the same time. He knew how to put on a good show.
Wait until you see what Scarecrow's got planned for tonight. You won't be disappointed.
There's one nasty looking cloud hanging over Ace.
Where are these guys? Oh, okay, I see
that. That was some mother of an explosion.
Best fireworks display I've ever seen. Put the bridge down and everything.
It's a Riddler thing. Where am I going? Whoops. Thank you. Dive off. Jump up.
Listen up, man. We control the bridges, but Batman can and will adapt. Stay alert. Watch the skies.
Yep, definitely watch the skies. He's always up there. Son of a bitch. Seen him do it. He goes. Whoosh! Oh, shit.
The man who swore to save God. The hero who vowed to protect her people. Such worthless promises.
Should I be here?
I gotta say, Bats, it is good to be back. Gotham just wasn't the same without me, was it? I mean, Scarecrow's the biggest bad guy in town. Not for long.
Yeah. It's pretty weird. Can I get up there with you?
You know what I love about firefighters? They run towards the danger. Love the new car, Bats. Oh, all those guns. It's like an evil clown was whispering in your ear as you drew up the line.
Boom!
Control, we have a riot in progress near Wayne Tower. Over.
Always riots around me. What are you gonna do? I gotta go down there? Is it safe? Don't look safe.
If you ask me, it could be any one of those whack jobs in a bat banged up in Arkham. I mean, who doesn't want Batman dead?
Me? I'm the Batman. So what am I supposed to do while I'm here? Should I just hang out? You guys want to just Netflix and chill?
The station's crawling with the Arkham Knights militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Hey,
friend. We got the drone. It's not catching us off guard. You better not. Batman accesses that terminal. I don't know what Scarecrow and the Arkham Knight will do to us.
It's pretty much just beat down the city.
The chemical factory blew up, but I don't see any giant clouds of fear gas. Batman happened. He went in there, tore through three units of our guys, nearly captured Scarecrow, and stopped the explosion.
Damn. So he's as good as the Arkham Knight says.
Yeah, he is. So long as we control the transport network, we've got this city locked down.
I want that guy, but I want to string him up.
It started. He's picking us off. We knew he was here. How did this happen? This guy got sloppy. Don't do the same. Planting mine on vantage point. Hey, what happened to you? I got him, Batman.
God damn it.
Grab him up! Find him!
Stop looking for him! Nobody likes you!
Target lost! Eyes up high! I'm gonna check on this guy the Bat took out. Good idea.
Guys around here?
He's gone! He's gone!
Oh, I don't want to be there! Get out!
Let's check on the guy the Bat took down.
Where? On top of the ticket office! I'm with you!
Go, get. Thank you. Ah! Boom! Drop a smoke pellet. Dude! What happened to dropping smoke pellets when I'm under fire?
I didn't want it to end like this, Batman. I kinda hoped you put up more of a fight.
Oh. Fuck you. You wanna know what? Because I played a bunch of Souls games. Keep hitting circle to dodge instead of double tap and X so that he'll do like cartwheels and bat flips. But a lot of clocks in this game, man. Batman.
Stations crawling with the Arkham Knights militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Me? With the shock? Good. We're gonna need it. You think he's coming? Oh, I know he is. Arkham Knight just kidnapped his friend. We got the drone. He's not catching us off guard. You better not. Batman accesses that terminal. I don't know what Scarecrow and the Arkham Knight will do to us. So what happened? The chemical factory blew up, but I don't see any giant clouds of fear gas. Batman happened. He went in there, tore through three units of our guys, nearly captured Scarecrow, and stopped the explosion. Damn. So he's as good as the Arkham Knight says. Yeah, he is.
Here we go.
You know, this is the smoothest occupation I've ever been on. And I saw action in Kondak, Kurok, Umek, everywhere.
Yeah, the Arkham Knight knows what he's doing.
wasn't gonna take you out. But one bites my nuts.
Glad you're putting up a fight, Batman. I expected nothing less.
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Where's the terminal at? Here. There it is.
Isn't that Barbara's job? Oh, right. In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Oh dear. Is that who I think it is?
Enigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Eddie, sweetie, you've confused me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know! It's because of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shocked, Dark Knight? Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nygma, the Riddler, and your intellectual superior. Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliated me! I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it. I have won already! I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you. Come to the orphanage, detective. Or she dies.
You know what? This game is called Batman, not Black Man, and I don't appreciate people using the Enigma word.
Bruce Wayne! I mean, I can't believe you're Batman, Brucey. So the whole trust fund playboy fiddling while Rome burns thing is an act? Cause I love it. Come on, Bats. There's mutilated stiffs out there just waiting to be gawked at. Can't be worse than anything I ever left out for you.
There goes the phone again.
You're all mine. Your face will be dust. Batman's got a tank? That's cheating!
It kinda is. I thought I had to interrogate a guy, but I guess I don't. What? What? I think my girlfriend's home. So I'll see you here next time.